Hello and welcome to the latest volume in this exciting series. Although most rail fans didn't realise it at the time, in retrospect, the 1960s and 70s, with their fascinating assortment of new motive power, can now be seen as the vintage years of modern traction. While the 1980s, with its corporate blue livery, is now equally a symbol of yesterday's railway.